The Cochran Fountain City School District has fired the food service employee charged with sexual misconduct. 33-year-old Heather Trieg is charged with sending nude photos of herself to a student under the age of 18. She's also no longer allowed on school grounds and is not to have any contact with any students. She also still faces criminal charges.